Dramatic video from a rollover crash early this morning. Take a look at this. This is where the JFK and I-80 meet. The man driving the van rolled at around 3 and had to be rescued with the jaws of life. Those sparks you see are from firefighters cutting open the vehicle. The driver was not seriously hurt.